Hello and welcome all you wonderful people out there. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here checking out this video. I'm following up my video from last week on how you can narrate videos in Adobe Express. And today I'm walking you through how you can add your own soundtrack, your own backing music to your videos in Adobe Express. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at express.adobe.com. I'm going to go ahead and click on projects to view the video project I had already been working on. So I'm going to take a project I already have, and I'm going to add a music track, which is right here, the narration demo. I'm going to go ahead and open this up and show you, walk you through how to add my music track. I'm going to click on the music button here on the top right and show you here. The menu shows that the music is off. I did that while I was narrating, so when I previewed, I didn't hear the music. I wanted to focus on the narration. Over here on the right, you'll see all these thematic music tracks, soundtracks that you can use in your videos, royalty free. What I'm going to do next is actually add my own music. So let's go ahead and import that. I subscribe to a music service called Epidemic Sound. It allows me to post my videos on all different social platforms without any issue with copyright or licensing because I pay for it. I highly recommend if you do import your own music, make sure you have licensing and copyright to use that music. It's a best practice, it's ethical, and especially if you're working with students. So here, as you can see, the music has been turned on. So if the music is too loud, you can always adjust the level of music. Now this is going to adjust the level of music for your whole video. You don't have to do this for each clip. Now in each of these video clips, you actually have an option. If you can see this pencil up here in the top right, you can mute the audio that's in your video. Now in my case, each of my videos did not have audio, so I don't have to worry. But this also helps if you have audio within a video and you're narrating and you have music, it just sounds confusing and mumbled. So make sure to choose the appropriate one for your videos. So what I'm going to do here is go to all of my videos and make sure they're all muted. I have my sound, I should say my music down. Let's go ahead and try it now. Let's see here. Let's try this one and hit play. I use my triangle to mark all the boards at once, saving me a ton of time. Quick caveat about the music here, I imported it to this project. However, if I start a new video project within Adobe Express, this song will not be available. I'll have to import it once again. Just be aware that it will store the song for each particular project. So that is good to know. And that's how easy it is to add your own music or soundtrack to your videos in Adobe Express. Any comments or questions about this video, drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, subscribe, like, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please, share this video with your friends. Thanks for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, be good to one another. Peace.